today we're taking off over Los Santos, and we are joined by...
YouTube.
No, say your YouTube channel, Coob Gaming. We are joined by Coob Gaming and Jim the Awesome Boss.
Huh? Wait.
You try the new...
Oh, someone's already watching.
Why are there no
words? Yeah, what that is that? Screwdriver killed him.
Are you guys gonna get into
Los Angeles custom? Wait. Oh, hi, Brian. Brian's watching me.
I'm assuming that's a shopping cart.
I
ran out of
my micro. Steven, are you coming? Are you getting in here?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I already got three cards.
Cool. Bro, this cop is trying to run me over. I don't even have the cops on me yet. They're racist.
Get out of my head, heavy revolver.
The heavy shotgun is so good. Like, it has such far range. And
Bye. Wait, Steven, is your video going off?
Yeah, Brian's watching it.
Someone killed me.
A cop did.
How? I'm on full health.
Dang, I'm making these cops do backflips right now.
Are you going passive mode?
No, you have to disband the MC to go in passive.
What gun are you using? Heavy?
Heavy shotgun.
What the heck? What?
Let me get into this
video. Judy. Yep, never mind.
Oh, let's go. I don't even have the cops on me.
I have 4 stars.
I have one star.
Wow, that was the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I have 3 stars.
I have no stars, I'm dead.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
I'm sniping him. I got one.
Steven,
where are you
right now? I just got into the watch shop. Are you on your way?
Yeah. Ow! And he's over. You don't take his ass. Do the bolt up.
Heavy shotgun's better though.
I know, but the bolt. Steven, are you inside it?
No, I'm killing cops outside of it. On the street.
He ran me over and killed me.
Did you even have the cops on you?
No.
Where are you? Oh, that's you. No, there's that reject dude. Good job. Just let me in this car so I can go and...
Get to the watch out.
I'm on my way, but I'm getting gang-banged.
Oh, my chicken.
Same, just dead right here.
I'm trying to find this shopping cart.
I'm pointing at them. How do you take cover?
Like that. R1.
What? What are we gonna do?
I just repeatedly shooting at a dead body.
I'm trying to find a shopping cart so I can start riding over the place. Junior, have you found the shopping cart? Because they said there's somewhere where retail and the race tracks.
Yeah, there's a lot at the race tracks.
There's a lot at the race track? Oh, no, no, no.
I'm using an assault shotgun.
Do you have the bullpup?
Yeah.
He's dead. Pretty good.
No, I'm using double barrel.
Sweeper!
Oh, come on!
I'm using sweeper.
Kill me with the main gun. There you go. Hey, you can't stop the car, you name it. I'm at that thing, I'm going to the racetrack.
Oh my god, Steve, look at this pile of body!
For real. Oh, they're bringing in the, ropes. Watch out.
I'm not a fool, so I'm no, who's gonna kill me?
My family's gonna come in because if I...
You hear me, Steve?
Yeah.
Oh, what? You know, I'm the first person.
What?
Nothing. I swear to God, I am going to the racetrack. There. I'm trying to make my teammates try to ride it. Going to the car. That's it, I'm just going on my own. I'm just going to try to drive it all the way to my teammates with a shopping cart without dying.
Don't die yet. Don't die. We can keep our stars.
Oh crap, he scared me.
Oh. Ooh. No, baby. Come on, baby. I need that shopping cart.
Oh, yeah. I still don't have any coffee
for
you.
Let me get a switch guns. No, I'm going S&S pistol.
Go
S&S pistol? Actually, no. Pistol 50. They're pretty much, it's a Glock.
The pistol?
Yeah, based off a Glock.
Ooh. This is my perfect opportunity.
Do you have double action revolver?
This is my perfect opportunity. This is my perfect opportunity.
AP pistol?
I got an AP pistol, yeah.
I'm using heavy pistol. Actually, no. I'm using heavy revolver.
Oh, heck
yeah. Okay, I'll be right back.
You have to go eat dinner?
No, I have to go to chores.
Keep
my stream entertained.
Ooh, I'm so excited. Ooh, come on, bro, give it to me. Give it to me. Yes, you did. I'm on the shopping cart. Oh, I have square just to get it. Where is my shopping cart going? Ooh, passenger? Get in, I'm on a passenger seat.
Jen, you should play GTA. We're having the time of our life. You have like over 1,000 kills. Steve, he's getting pretty hard. I am going so long. I'm dying. I have so much
in
my shotgun.
Have I already told you this, that I'm on a shopping cart right now? I'm so happy about this day. Thank you, Epic Games, for letting me ride a shopping cart.
Did you find a shopping cart, Canyon?
Ooh, this shotgun got a gold. This looks kind of retarded, but, now, mine. Yeah, shotgun cut.
No, they died!
Hey, I'm gonna try to do the epic experiment. Junaid, you wanna see the epic experiment? Junaid? Epic experiment! Oh, shoot, no.
Oh my god! I died again! I shot it, that's why I went even on that.
Junaid! You look at me. Let's do the epic experiment. Is there a help on you? Like, does it really? What the heck? Mario!
Ah!
Well, I'm gonna go shop for people. I'm gonna go to the store and just go find people with my weapons. I don't know why, but that's the point of life in this game.
What?
Driving a shopping cart, going to retail row. Just go kill people with a shopping cart. A shopping cart. A shopping cart. I'm on a shopping cart. I can get off of it. I just want to keep riding this. Until I find visitors. No. Oh yeah, it's important. I have to not let my shopping cart be stolen.
Come on!
Yes, I'm gonna let my shopping cart. Not yet, I'm getting stuff. This is my store. Just getting all the ammo and the stuff I need. That's my store. For me, because I need. Oh my god, this house mostly had AR bullets. Serious, not joking. It's just mobile AR bullets. Wait, I didn't lose it. It's still nearby. Oh, no, there's a turtle. Okay.
Push.
Time to go to retail. Retail room. See how this happens. Get away from the TV. Retail. I know. Retail. Hey, I'm here, everybody. Now it's time to go to the store. Oh! Shopping cart. Go shop that, supply drop. Time to go shop. Look. Well, time to go shop me. Oh, come on!
You're sitting forever.
I'm gonna try the most intense game of all. I'm gonna turn off my headphones.
I lost the cops.
Steve, look at the floor right here.
Cool. Wait, that's a chrome. What the heck, all the cop cars are chrome.
No, they're not. It's just white. Not chrome.
crow. Not crow. Whoa, what? That's weird. Alright, let's go around and take over different places.
Alright,
we took over
the same thing
that I got. Hopefully they were entertaining. My number is 43.
Same.
Wow.
People.
I want to hit this. I'm looking. See,
wait, this dude wants to fight me. Yeah? Oh, that's right.
Where are you going at?
Back. His number, yeah. Wait. Oh, never
mind.
What?
Why'd you kill me?
I didn't.
Hey, you didn't.
Are we being hacked? Bro, you. No. So, yeah, we're being hacked. Why are you hacking me?
I didn't know where you live. What? What? It hit your head so hard.
Dang it! I kept flashing. Yeah, I kept flashing it on and off.
Wow.
That annoy you? Okay, I'm gonna leave it off. We can't. No, I did not.
You did. It said focus on taking you off.
Again, you're hacking.
I'm not hacking.
No, someone's hacking. Yes. Probably the same person who I think is buying V-Bucks off of my account.
There is?
Yeah, because my brother keeps getting emails saying, let's go, drive away. I have my brother's email for my PlayStation. So my brother keeps getting emails saying, Skullcrusher blah 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 made a purchase of $10 worth of V-Bucks.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
go.
I took the easy way out.
Same.
I needed to do it so I could get the cops off.
Steven, where are you at?
Can you call Jeff now?
I'll text him.
Why not call him?
What?
Why not call him?
Because I don't want to.
Steven, meet me at my bike.
What is this thing you're doing, Denton?
Congratulations, I killed myself. How many suicides does it take to show that words matter? Jackson. How many suicides does it take to show that words matter? How many suicides does it take to show that words matter? No, I didn't. Your mic is quiet. I can't understand.
Woohoo!
Really? Bro, I was flapping. When you did that, I was flapping my arms as if they were wings. My character. What?
Tell you to see racism that night.
Alright.
Okay. How many suicides does it take to show that Black Lives Matter?
25. How many suicides does it take to show that words matter? 25. Have you ever seen that vibe? Ha! Ha!
I helped you, mate.
I know, but you can't do that, but I can. Because you're... Oh, we'll see.
I
you don't have a bike, though.
You don't need a bike, though.
You cannot climb over that with that car.
I can. I'll climb
the bike. Oh, wait, no, never mind. There's a ramp.
No.
I'm
going to use it.
What are you going to do, huh? You're not gonna do it. Whee!
You went absolutely.
I went somewhere, but my bike didn't. Maybe.
Are you dead?
Maybe.
So you're not dead?
I might have died.
It would have said, go
die. I did. Said it right then. Right now. I just said it.
Oh, boy, you chose the easy way out.
Well, I didn't choose the easy way out life. Easy way out life chose me.
What?
Have you ever heard that? I didn't choose thug life. Thug life chose me.
Steve, you'll be on your bike.
No!
I'm gonna come pick you up.
I'm already here.
You see my flare?
See a bolt I'm putting in your brain? That's not gonna do anything. I'll take damage.
I know you're on fire. Let me pass. Or I toss your tires.
Get on! Fuck you!
Here, I didn't know you were going to win.
Why else do you think I was sitting there? Now I can't even pop wheelies, probably. Watch, I'm not going to be able to get over this because of you.
Yes, you're not.
Yeah, I'm not.
You are. You just did. I'm not getting over it.
Alright, I'm calling again.
What?
I called it again, so it's fixed. No! I'll repeatedly kill you if you do.
Congratulations.
No. No. No.
Why not?
Because you don't know how to.
I don't know how to drive.
Yeah, you know how to drive us off a bridge.
Oh, yes! I never asked about how to steer. Wait, do you know the Hogwarts horse?
What?
You know the Hogwarts
bridge? No.
In this tunnel?
We need a really fast car.
We need a fast and skinny car.
Your Lambo?
Yeah. I need to call it.
Alright, go call it. Oh, then you need to go pick it up.
I'll go.
How big is it?
Thanks.
Half a
week
driving
there,
because
you don't know where it is.
Set a marker.
I can't set it.
Yes, you can. So hit pause, hit X, and then hit touchpad.
I jumped down.
Yeah.
Wait, we were supposed to lure Zach to the drop off?
What?
Wait, do you want to do a gang attack?
No, do you want to do stand your ground? I'll start it in a couple minutes.
Oh my god! I just heard that CD and Jackson's
online
now. Jackson's
online?
Yeah.
Who's playing this weird card game? He sent me a picture of these cards that said, one of them said, why am I sticky? The other one said, show me a picture of boobs. And the other one said, Emma McCarthy. Or something like that.
In your anus.
No, you're right. You are correct.
Showing me. Oh, man, I can't wait for round two.
Round two, that sounds a little bit homeless.
Hey, guys.
I need $250.
For what?
No, you don't.
Yeah, because I don't have
$250. Climb over the wall. You're a true Mexican.
What are you guys playing?
GTA.
Yeah, what are you playing on GTA?
We're taking over Los Santos. I'm very excited about it.
Hi, Steven.
Hi.
Get it.
No.
I'm gonna buy V-Bucks here in a minute, so just let you guys know.
My birthday's in 9 days, so I'll get a bunch of PlayStation gift cards.
Wait, so are you gonna buy a bunch of V-Bucks?
Yeah.
What should I buy? GTA money or V-Bucks?
V-Bucks.
V-Bucks. Do you guys wanna play Fortnite?
Show, I buy streaming.
Bro, did you...
I'm going down Fortnite.
Bro, how that you picture that text you. What?
Can I send that picture to me?
Yeah, go ahead. No, I was texting Steven's picture of our Cards Against Humanity thing. No, you got new phone?
Yeah, mom.
I'm not teasing you, mom.
What? Let me get it back at zero.
Hey, Jack.
Sometime July. July.
You're not gonna be here for my birthday.
Yeah, my bad.
I don't know. I'll probably just have a big sleepover at my house.
Yes, I don't have to pay to give you a gift. Mm-hmm. I'll just give you your phone back.
My gift is my phone case. Well, did you say you're gonna buy Game Beast for me so we can both play online?
Yeah, that was before I was broke.
Yeah, but you're getting 250 bucks a week.
If I ever ask and stuff.
Yeah, I'll take the pictures.
Oh my god!
You know what this reminds me of?
What?
Brandon Calivo. Remember?
Yeah, let's play Fortnite.
Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, slap the bell, and subscribe. The Sith Gaming, Coon Gaming, and Jim the Awesome Boss, and I'm pretty sure I'm plugging everybody of the YouTubers I normally play with, so bye, and make sure if you liked the video, but if you liked it, hit like, and if you didn't like it, hit like, and if you breathing air, hit like.
No, get me a call.